To the chapel of the four chaplains comes the president to honor four heroic men of God. 8 years ago, when a troop ship was torpedoed in the Atlantic, the four chaplains, two Protestants, a Catholic, and a Jewish rabbi, went down with the ship after having given their life belts so that others might live. Built and furnished by gifts from over 10,000 Americans, the chapel has three altars mounted on a turntable for Protestant, Catholic, and Jewish services.